Yeah, truck I drove in high school. I rode with my buddies Andy Albert, Devin Dawson, Jordan Schmidt, and we just wanted to portray that song of that first piece of junk car or truck you get when you turn 16. I remember mine. It was a Mercury Mountaineer that squeaked, called it Squeaky Rafiki, and so I was just channeling that old truck. But you know, you feel like king of the world and you're free, get away from mom and dad. And that was the idea that came out, just something reliving the old days in high school where you just kind of had no worries except, you know, grabbing your friends and driving around. And I remember the chorus too, like just coming out with hell yeah, just something as simple as that that felt like an anthem, like hell yeah, those were the good days, driving by my own rules. It's like that whole, you know, moment of like I'm free, when I'm 16 years old, I can go do what I want. And yeah, that's pretty much how that song was written. Old truck I drove in high school, yeah.